also for my mental health. I'm a really faith-driven person. So I spend a lot of time in the Bible, prayer, meditation. I do my yoga. I do, you know, things that help center me, whether that's like through the vertical or through the horizontal, whatever I need. If I need some uplifting energy through the day, meditation, if I need to just relax and chill out, then, you know, I go hang out or just really do stuff that makes me happy.